So hi guys, good morning. Let's put our blender juicer to the test. It's definitely, I'm sure it's going to be better than the Indian one because it actually has a motor, whereas the Indian one was lacking that. So yeah, it all depends on the quality, even though they're both portable. So yeah, the Indian one I had to dispose of back in Kerala because it was just not a permanent solution. It was just a temporary one. But I hope this one is going to be better. So let's test it out.
Okay guys, so when I went to Kochi, Kerala, I bought a cup blender and it was not working. The motor was very bad and it was not blending. You could hardly blend any fruits except maybe something mushy like a banana. But I got this, and this one is another blender, but it's actually got a proper motor that is separate. You know, it's not part of the cap. The other one's motor was just a small motor with a cap lid. This one is actually sort of, you know, a little bit big and heavy. So let's put it to the test and see if it can at least, you know, blend some fruits and veggies. It is not too big. You can see the cups are too little, but let's see, let's have a look. But at least it's not bulky. The other one, this half portion took up, you know, the size of that cup inside, so it's okay. It has a sippy cup cap thing too, so you can, you know, drink through that. So yeah, so it's come with two cups, which is not bad. So you can, you know, put half half, and you can literally make two cups of juice, I guess. So either way, not bad, guys. And it's good quality plastic. So yeah, seems to be nice with the USB cable charging. And I think it's it doesn't say how many ml it's got, but yeah, guys, all good, all good. Good that it's come with two. So yes, all good, guys. Let's give it a try. Okay. Guys, it's morning glory. Guys, here is the blender motor.
Yeah.
Pour a little bit of milk in there. La 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 la. Are you ready for some milkshake smoothie?
Yeah.
Okay.
This recipe we are using almond milk. Make a berry smoothie. Also, papaya here has nice lovely seeds. The Indian ones hardly had any seeds. It's not as creamy and milky tasting as the ones here. So though I agree that most fruits in Kochi, Kerala, India are flavorsome, in case of papaya I choose to differ. The papaya I tried was not ripe, so yeah, these ones are perfect. The Australian ones are good.
Because they're yummy.
Yeah. Guys, because this blender comes with two cups, Aryan can have his own cup too. So yeah, I put in the Milo, sugar and Horlicks. Guys, look at this beauty at all angles. Isn't it beautiful? Look at the colors of the berries. Berrylicious. Guys, the Milo and sugar and Horlicks are also gone in, and now it's time to blend. Presume that we take this and tighten it on top. Once it's nicely tight and secure, a light turns on, and I presume we put it upside down and press it. Nice. What? What? Strong as how I would like it to be, but it's better, definitely better than the one I had in Kerala, Kochi, Kerala, India. It's still, yeah. Okay, it's done.
Okay guys, once it's done, you put it upside down, open it. There we go guys, it's ready to drink. Put this attachment, it is nice and ready. But it's still, the motor is not as strong as what I would like it, so I would be buying another better one
till I find the best one. Considering it comes with 2 cups like this, not bad. Cheers to our morning smoothie. Tastes good. So definitely don't buy this because it is not powerful, but you can buy this brand, Shake and Take 2. Okay, they have Shake and Take 3 that's come out. I have, this is a very old one that I haven't even used. I don't know why, but this is amazing. Look at the power of this, guys. This is what you want. Look at the power. Look. Oh my God, it can even crush ice and everything. Look, that's what you want, guys. Shake and Take. Get this one. I hope all of you enjoyed this video. Subscribe to my YouTube channel for more lovely videos and recipes. And get a blender, a little juicer. Drink fresh juice, smoothies, milkshakes every day.
It's good for you.
Glowing skin. Here we come. Love ya. Bye bye.